Guess there have been all those murders lately.